Seems to me the way they designed the car alarm is so that the car will behave as if it was a nervous, hysterical person. Anyone goes near it, anyone disturbs it, it's lights flashing on and off, acting all crazy. Not everyone wants to draw that much attention to themselves. Wouldn't it be nice if you could have a car alarm that was a little more subtle? Maybe just, you know, somebody tries to break in and it goes... Excuse me? I would like a car alarm like that.